It was the day before Valentine's Day, and a wife said to her husband, "I had a dream last night that I got a pearl necklace on Valentine's Day. Do you know what that means?" The husband said, "Well, maybe you'll find out tomorrow night." The following night, he came home and gave her a small parcel. She smiled and opened it. Inside was a book about dream interpretation.